some hit. That is another six. Salt is now having some fun out there.
Yeah, smiles in the crowd from the young fans. They are being entertained here. Phil Salt really is taking this attack to the sword. Moves to 29 from just 16 deliveries so far and doesn't look like slowing down. Just catches the inside half of the bat with a slower delivery. Yet again holds his shape.
Yeah, the change of pace not working. We saw the grouping earlier on from England, very accurate in terms of consistency from their seamers as well, clear plans cut out, and then came the spinners, especially Adil Rashid leading that charge now. In Pakistan, Pakistan rely on Shaheen Shah Afridi and Naseem Shah, and obviously now Amir with his wealth of experience. Yes, there's been some quality batting, but just feel Pakistan have been very, very ill-disciplined with their lines and lengths here so far. That says Josh Buttler starting to go through his full repertoire now, and England only talking boundaries.
Yeah, one of his strong shots. Crouches down, full-blooded scoop, but actually swung towards the end. It's very well played, and a boundary to bring up the 50 partnership. It's 27 deliveries. Salt yet again, the aggressor so far.
He heard that from you and Morgan. Buttler the aggressor now. They've both got their foot on the pedal. England want to finish this off in a hurry. The smile gets even broader from Buttler. And the crowd are loving this.
Always a good atmosphere at the Oval when England are doing well. Down the wicket, very rarely see this from Josh Buttler against seamers. More so against the spinners or medium pacers, but with the pace of Naseem Shah, this is an excellent shot.
Crunches that through the offside. And crunches it for four. 63 of 29 between Buttler and Salt, and the overread so far with still one to come. 6-1-4-6-4. 21 of Naseem Shah.
Yeah, comeback ball not great. Tries to jam in the Yorker, and Buttler reads it well. Gives himself room, and with the offside up, just needs to find the gap. It's a big last ball for Naseem Shah under real, real pressure.
Deep backward point has gone to the boundary, so full wide Yorker outside the off stump. It is short, it is into the surface, and it is a wicket. Apologies, boundary to end the over as well. And hope that Pakistan picks up wicket, and they haven't. And the over has gone for 25, 5 done is 67 for no loss.